Afghanistan, our troops are no longer undermined by artificial timelines, and we no longer tell our enemies of our plans. We are beginning to see results on the battlefield, and we have made clear to Pakistan that while we desire continued partnership, we must see decisive action against terrorist groups operating on their territory. And we make massive payments every year to Pakistan. They have to help. Our efforts to strengthen the NATO alliance set the stage for significant increases in member contributions, with tens of billions of dollars more pouring in, because I would not allow member states to be delinquent in the payment while we guarantee their safety and are willing to fight wars for them. We have made clear that countries that are immensely wealthy should reimburse the United States for the cost of defending them. This is a major departure from the past, but a fair and necessary one. Necessary for our country, necessary for our taxpayer, necessary for our own thought process. Our campaign
of by giving Pakistan since 1947 near 50 billion or so, that is not our price. Agar koi imdad security ki domain mein America ne hamare sath di hai, to wo ek unke apne national interest hain, aur being the super power, tamam duniya mein unke mulkon ke sath defense cooperation hai. Lekin war aur terror pe kuch paise deke, jo ke reimbursement hai, ye kehna ki we are making heavy payment. So Pakistan is not fighting for money. Do saal jab aap retire hone ke baad, aapko ijazat hai ki aap jaake ye baat kar sakte hain, because they are part of the nation. They are no more serving in the army.